Raj, and today I'm going to show you the issues which is facing by the UUREKA and the UUREKA Plus users right now. And the issues are generally relating to the upgrade which is given by the company of 5.1.1 Android or the CyanogenMod 12.1. So guys, this update is for the heating issue of the handset. They just solved the heating issue of the handset, but some more issues are comes out with this update. The first issue is the restarting of the handset several times. So this is the, and the second issue which is facing by the users is the keypad issue. While typing a message, the keypad goes invisible or you can't send message sometime. So guys, these are the some general issues which is facing right now, and the company will solve this issue in the next update, next OTA update of the 13.13 CyanogenMod, which is 6.0 Marshmallow. And the update will come soon in the month, in the last week of the December. The company will tell that they will give the update, OTA update, in the last week of the December, which is gonna be 13cm CyanogenMod 13, the Android Marshmallow. So guys, don't worry about these issues, and the company will solve it very soon. So don't forget to subscribe the channel and like the video, and if you have any query, please comment below.